Yeah. This is an exciting night because this wonderful gentleman over here is filming us with a 3D camcorder. And in the future, we're all going to think, oh yeah, 3D camcorder. Of course, we all have a 3D camcorder. But when he was like, we're shooting you with a 3D camcorder, I immediately thought about where I was when I first heard of YouTube. And my friend Scott was like, oh yeah, there's this website and it's called YouTube. And they've got a lot of stuff on it and they've got all the Sopranos on it. So if you haven't seen the Sopranos, you can go to YouTube and watch the Sopranos. And I was like, this is amazing. This is a giant leap forward in technology. So here we are with a giant leap forward in technology, and I'm appreciating it. Appreciate your leaps. There'll be so many in your lifetime that you'll think nothing of, and then you'll be older, and you'll be like, oh yeah, my grandfather, you know, hunted foxes. He put three foxes in a log, and that was the difference between his winter. Not you. You see YouTube, 3D camcorders, Avatar. Avatar, that's your life. Point Break. Avatar, Point Break. That's why we're on stage, because we're Point Break, and you're in the audience because you're Avatar.
Source Code.
Source Code. Soon you're going to watch Source Code, and you're going to be like, hey, Source Code, next time it's going to work. Next time, when there's a disaster with terrorists, I will be able to use my Source Code. yeah, 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 yeah.